Hey there, true believers, Rain Kisaragi here with more Let's Play Wakami HD Blind. Last time, we went through a sunken ship and it was horrible. Now we're running from this horrible sea dragon. This is just the best day, isn't it? Well, the best day and the night, the day and the night, day. Because we had to change the whatever. Alright, let's try to avoid being attacked by the dragon, and I think our faster movement pattern is going to be this. So let's probably stick to doing that, eh? Yeah, I think this is going to be our fastest movement. Flee! Quickly flee, and I don't mean he soon, I mean actually flee. Is it still chasing us? I don't know, and I'm not gonna find out. We're gonna get to the shore first, and then turn around. Oh, cool. Chivo. That was the water dragon he's in. Do pay attention. Oh, he was miles away from us. We had all the time in the world. Well, she also jumped across the water and flew soon. I think that's the more pressing point we should address. Carefully soon. There's not much mind of yours to give. It has to be a very small piece. Oh, hello, Hammer. It's not actually running, it's actually just hanging around pretty close to us. Which cash do I? We may want to go get some more cash first. Come back, Mallet. I see that you're set at a set distance away from us, but come back, Mallet. Mallet, come back. Mallet, etc. I don't know, I always, like, mentally prepare for the timing minigame as opposed to that one. Let's just be done with that. Should I go fishing? Is that still viable as a way to make money? Because I do need to make a lot of money. Like, a lot of money, guys. Let's see if, oh. Hey. Well, she went back home, you said. Come on. I mean, she did, and you said she needed to pee, so. Yeah, she did, Isun. I remember. We were just there. I did, actually. Because while I am a slow swimmer, I'm a good double jumper. I mean, you get sensitive about your flaws and mine, but, you know. I don't know. always seem to beat the water dragon. It's easy. Alright, so we gotta find those fox rods for Rao at some point. I don't know when, but we do have to find them. But until then, the Lucky Mallet has ideas of what I'm supposed to be doing. Ah yes, the gate, with all the poo gas coming out. Secret side entrance. Yes, and there's a small crack here, I'm assuming. It's a mallet, you see. It can't respond. That's true, we haven't yet. That's kind of a record for us. Haha, double entendre. Alright, let's go. Fine, bring it. Thanks, Mallet. So wait, are we as big as Isun now? Are we gonna get to see Isun? Hello. You are not what I expected you to look like. Well, I've never seen you this up close and detailed. Well then, Isun X1000, that's funny. I agree. So how are we gonna do this? Oh, this exactly how it's always been. Got it. Denkomaru. All right, so I'm tempted to throw him at a monster and see what happens, but ah. Yeah, it's true. There are. I mean, you're on my back all the time, so. Hello, spider. You're gonna dive down, right? Blocking spider, okay? Talk. All right, I don't know what happened there. Oh, he lifted his foot. All right. There's a lot of little cutaway cutscenes here. Oh, is it? We can't yell at her since we're so small. That's insanely rude, he said. She's gonna be plot important, isn't she? You know, you're surprisingly useful, Isun. Why can't you do this, like, in real life? In the real world, where, you know, this matters. I don't know how this is going to work. I'm going to use the wind. Oh, cool. So it's just a simple matter of attack and then cut him in half. That's easy. I like those ones. Oh, it's a bug. Oh, it's only a one-time deal. Please no. Alright, let's hide in here for a second. Alright, let's see what this is. Oh, alright, let's see what this is all. There we go. Ooh, treasure. Yeah, it's nothing good. I'm sure those are really good, but I don't know, I haven't had any real luck with them yet. Okay, so you are just... Okay, so you're just going to be blocking me off, right? Ah, handy. I have so many of those things. Actually, do I have so many of those things? Before I say something wrong. I have three, that's pretty much. I'm sure I probably should have more, but you know. There was a door back this way, wasn't there? More chests I can make you soon. It's understandable. I'm very small. Do we have the mallet, Isun? Yes, we have the... Alright. God, you're just an asshole today, Isun. It's a fair answer. Mr. Bamboo, right? That took me way longer to think of that name than it should have. Sorry, everybody. Yeah, we helped him. He's a good guy. Also, your cloak is clipping through your cloak. Oh, okay, you're Kaguya. He mentioned you. So, what was that about them being ugly soon? Are you wearing a helmet? Like a space helmet? That's very strange. I thought Kaguya was his wife or something. Oh, she's wearing a bamboo. I just saw that. Just noticed that, rather. I certainly hope we do at least. Alright, cool. This way. I got turned around. You can't be doing that to me, game. Changing the camera angle and shit. Can't be doing that. Alright. But I believe we should go and save, because it's the end of the video. So hope you guys had fun, and I'll see you next time with Once Upon a Time in HD Blind, where we will go through the demon door here, and we will go and save Kaguya, probably. So hope you guys had fun, and I'll see you next time. So until then, okay.